grifter, bro. You know what I'm saying? It's not colored, but with that mask hanging.
Right.
Now, peep what it says. So, daddy's little girl wants to be all grown up now. 15 years old, playing a grown woman in an adult man's dream. Is this supposed to be acceptable now in America? He's a little more nerdy, though, probably. Maybe you like breathing with a machine. I did this once before. No big deal, right? And why am I here again? Day after day, like some sort of best guess. See, I roasted it. Oh, shit, I didn't realize this. But the words didn't... I put the words to this image. They technically, you know, they just... Sort of best kept secret, destined to win. No biggie, I guess. So here goes nothing. The scenes play again. I win. This is the music of my life. Doctor Who, chariots of fire wrapped in one. So I step out again, victorious. Not the boy anymore. Not the newcomer, but the champion. I wish you would have been here, Mom. Live to see me in this one. Love you, son, the champion. Right. And he makes it to fucking DC this month. And they got a fucking fake ass label. Holy shit, they got a fake ass new logo. Holy shit, I didn't even put that one together, man. For real, dude. That must be like the message from God himself, man. That shit came from Stanley. Oh shit. Excuse me.
It's all good, man.
Right? That shit was from Stan. He's like, fuck y'all bitches, man. Excuse me, Avengers and that motherfucking free comic book Saturday. Have your fill. Marvel laced us this year, man, for free comic. The show. The event? The new